Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to teach you the verb to like. It is very interesting because the verb to like in Farsi is a compound verb that is composed of two parts. Dost, which is a noun meaning friend, and dashtan, which is a verb meaning to have. So probably you can say that to like altogether would be to have friend. Dost dashtan. Okay, let's see how we can conjugate this verb. Let's just start with the past tense, because past tense is always easier to conjugate. Why? Do you remember? Yes, the reason was the infinite form is always closer to the past tense. Okay, let's focus on the verb dost dashtan. Let's start with I liked. Dost dashtam. You liked. Dost dashti. He or she liked. Dost dasht. Let's go to plurals. We liked. Dost dashtim. You plural liked. Dost dashtid. And they liked. Dost dashtand. Again, as a reminder, on a conversational level, for you plural, which is also the equivalent of you singular formal, we can say dost dashtin. So the ending id and in are similar. And for they liked, we can say dost dashtan. Therefore, if we do not pronounce the final d sound, we're still correct. Okay, let's go to present tense. I like. So you're actually saying, I have a friend. Dost daram. You like. Dost dari. He or she likes. Dost dare. Don't forget that we're working on the conversational level. Originally, it would be dost darad. For plurals, we like. Dost darim. You plural like dost darid or darin, as I explained, and they like dost darand or conversationally dost daran. Okay, now you know how to conjugate the verb to like. It is good to know that sometimes in Farsi people use exactly the same verb in order to convey to love. So just be aware of the fact that these verbs can be used interchangeably in Farsi. I hope you enjoyed this lesson. Until the next class, Khuda hafiz.